Oh, hey. Now, y'all, first I want to say, what's up, YouTube? What's up? I'm gonna go ahead and talk to y'all a little bit. I'm trying to get this camera to get. I'm getting ready to make me some Kool-Aid. Anybody need a little better? Yeah, y'all. I am getting ready to make me some Kool-Aid because I am thirsty. So, y'all, if y'all want, y'all can watch me make some Kool-Aid. You know what I'm saying? Look, Kool-Aid is the best. I don't know what nobody's all about. Same. I'm gonna do tropical this time because I haven't did tropical yet. So I'm gonna do tropical. It's good. It's good for you. It's good to you. I'm saying. And I'm getting sugar. Look, I hope everybody's outside out being safe. I hope you ain't out. I hope you home, cuddled up, looking at some TV, chilling, reading a book or something. You know what I'm saying? Relaxing, chilling, and maxing, you know what I'm saying? Nah. Anyway, yeah, that's enough. I hope y'all is, making cookies or baking something. I don't know. But please, stay inside the house and this weather right here, because it's not good for nobody. And think about it. I got some Kool-Aid here, and it is tropical. Open that bad boy like that. Throw it up in there like that. Throw that like that. That. And erase that like that. See, before I make Kool-Aid, I take. And go like that. But if I do like that, and that water don't taste right, I put a stop to it.
And I said, well, I won't get no Kool-Aid tonight.
Cool. Go like that. You know what? And I'll show you just in a minute. I'm gonna show you how to stagger things. You know what I'm saying? I'll show you how to stagger things. Now, we get the static thing. First, you gotta make sure that sugar at the bottom is loose so you can static thing. And static thing. Static thing. Static thing. You know what I'm saying? Static. Step. Nah. Let's stop. But that's how you stack, y'all. You know what I'm saying? If you don't know how to stack Kool-Aid, I'm showing you now how to stack Kool-Aid. Step. Alright, that's enough stand. Then you rinse it off. Like that. But nah, I'm not trying to teach y'all how to do no Kool-Aid, but I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? You want some good Kool-Aid? You gotta stack. Right? That's that.